Slow down and love someone with Delilah.
Hello there, listeners. I'm Delilah. And thank you for joining me for a little TLC. Let me help you get rid of the stress, worries, and hurt. Let's bond. Let's get heart to heart. The phone lines are open. Our first caller is Nicole, 55, from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Nicole, I welcome you with open arms.
Hi, Delilah.
How can I help you tonight?
I've been wanting to call for about a month now, and with a little Jaeger in my system, I decided to go ahead and take the plunge.
Great. Don't be nervous. I'm mentally holding your hand through this right now. Feel free to be yourself.
Okay, here goes. I'm blessed with four lovely children. However, I got divorced from their father about 7 years ago. My youngest daughter, Emily, got married when she was 19 because she was pregnant. I've always been really close to her husband, Mark, seeing as how he used to mow my lawn as a young boy. Her marriage started to fall apart about 2 years ago.
It must be hard for you to see them both in pain.
Yes, so much so that I started spending a lot of time consoling Mark. Well, we started dating once the divorce was finalized. All my children have stopped talking to me as soon as they found out. They said it'll be hard for Emily and Mark's daughter to understand that Grandma is dating Daddy.
That is tricky, but can't they see the love? Do what feels right.
I'm so happy. I want to request a song that praises the love I have for everyone, especially my new fiancé, Mark. And hopefully my daughter can get over herself.
Love is the most important thing in life, so follow your heart. I have just the song for you. And remember, you don't need an excuse. You just need a moment. A lot more requests ahead, so stick around for some more love and joy.
Delilah.